Guys, it's me again, and I'm back, and I'm doing a very funny quick review, to be honest with you. A very good review as well. My Halo helmet has now been complete. Here it is, my Halo helmet. It has now been complete. It fits on my head perfectly. Built a stand, paper stand for it as well. That's why there's a tube in there. I built a paper stand for it, and yeah, so I'm gonna put it up for the display and all that stuff. So bye. Wasn't meant to do that. I mean, peace.